Yeah, walking around, she has no confidence.
I truly can. Maybe go with another horse who does have confidence. Show her the way. She doesn't. She doesn't read the book. How you're supposed to behave or act, right? Just tell her to show her. Start off with a horse that's confident in front of her, and then start with that confident horse behind her, and have her lead a little bit. That might break the baby chest. This is excellent, by the way. Right? She's starting to
move up now. I'm a little bigger. But if you have to go, you can just leave the code.
There you go. Good. Really good. There you go. That's a good girl. Really good for you, Christy.
My little talk box is sitting next to Magic if you want to put it in there.
I'm giving her confidence and she's like, you're right. Okay. Girl right there. I love that carriage. Let it happen organically. We won't try.
She's seeing some headlights, so she's like,
"Whoop!" Yeah, look after her. They rode her in high up too. No, she wasn't one of those ones. They kind of all blend together a little bit sometimes.
I look at 50 of them. Yeah.
That grass valley one wore high down, and then he took it off.
And that one was super western trained. This one was just at the beginning.
Yeah, she's pretty green, isn't she? She's doing great, right? This is really good. That's right. So now she's got her pull up a little bit more, right?
Yeah.
That's ultimately what we want. We want her pull up and her thing like a cat. She's hearing a little low, but I don't care. I don't care. All we care about right now is that she's not like head up looking for something to do out or what yet. If she happens to kind of find her way into a dressage frame, you just give her extra good girl.